Cleveland Indians career record, his 255th stolen base, although it looks like this one might have hurt him a little bit, but he knows he's got the record because he's got the base as well.
Since 92, when he first got to the big leagues, he's the leader in all of baseball with 255 stolen bases.